Room 201, any messages for me?
No, ma'am.
Well, hello there. I let myself in. I hope you don't mind.
I could have shot you.
But then you would have felt guilty.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, come on, be nice.
You might have warned me you were planning to blow up the bloody ship.
I wasn't expecting you to be aboard long enough for it to matter. After all that talk about how sneaky you are, I figured you'd get aboard, grab the stuff, and get back off.
Things got complicated.
I've heard that before.
Probably from your mother. What the hell were you thinking anyway?
Well, between the shipping manifest, the captain's log, and your photos, I figured we'd have what we came for. So why not inconvenience the bad guys a little?
There's only one problem. I don't have the manifest or the captain's log.
Oh, that's just perfect. Never send a woman to do a man's work.
Hey, it was your surprise demolition work that got us into this mess.
If you'd done your job, it wouldn't have been an issue.
How could I do my job when the whole bloody ship was going down? You nearly got me killed.
All right, I'm sorry I didn't warn you. Are you happy now?
Not much of an apology, but I guess it'll have to do.
Did you at least manage to place a beacon in the radio room?
I did.
Well, I hope you're up for a swim.
Room service!
You ordered room service?
Get down! You must have been followed. Listen, head for the safe house and grab some scuba gear. I'll arrange for a boat.
Right. Any recommendations on how we get out of here?
It's you I'm worried about. They know your face.
All right, in that case, any recommendations on how I get out of here?
Are you afraid of heights?
I'm comfortable with anything under cruising altitude.
All right then, head for the roof. They won't expect that. I saw a fire escape in the back. You should be able to get down that way. Try to slip out of here without being seen.
I'll do my best.
Does not look good here, dead person. Someone. Is someone there? Thank you.
We've shut down the elevators!
Head for the roof. They won't expect that.
Don't let her get his body out of here!
She's in the air duct!
Yeah, what was that?
Don't let her...